So using our long ruler again, we just line it up with the edge of our line here that we made with our nut, and we can measure down, and we're at 20.5 inches. So that's going to be the end of our scaling. So from these two points here is exactly 20.5 inches, which will be our scale, and we can now use our scaling to calculate where our frets are going to go.